sensational game in Dallas. Mavericks a 105-104 lead over Milwaukee. Luka's layup moments ago, giving Dallas the lead.
Luka never afraid of the moment. And Lopez has done a great job all night when he has been switched on to guys. But that's a tough cover, especially when Milwaukee stays home.
Milwaukee's going to have to foul quickly if they don't come up with a turnover here. Each team with one timeout remaining, each team with a bonus. Dallas basketball leading by one with 13.8 to go. Giannis fouling out. Inside of 3 minutes remaining. Milwaukee trying to get to the finish line without their two-time MVP. Vinny Smith looking in as it's batted by Middleton. Loose ball. And it's going to be a foul against Middleton.
Great job from Middleton to get the deflection. And as this ball's going out, just a little wrapped up with Finney Smith. That is a little touch call late in the game.
So instead of it looked like it would have been out of bounds, Dallas ball, it's free throws. And Finney Smith misses. Dallas has missed critical free throws down the stretch as a team. They have been putrid from the line tonight. 10 for 23. They are 27th in the NBA free throw shooting. But they have been particularly off tonight.
And you mentioned Tim Hardaway's missed free throws the other night. This is a problem for them down the stretch of games. They don't have an 88%, a low 90% free throw shooter to inbound the ball to when a team is fouled.
And they played more clutch games than any team in the NBA this season. Vinny Smith. Milwaukee has it. Timeout Bucks. Milwaukee basketball down one, out of timeouts. Dallas, a 105-104 lead. Ryan Rucco, J.K. Redick. No Giannis Antetokounmpo. He is fouled out. Where's Milwaukee go here?
But you got to go to either Drew Holiday or Chris Middleton. Like Drew has had a really solid night. I would expect them to run some sort of ISO for him.
Right up to the rim, and Lopez lays it in. Milwaukee, what a play design. Here comes Dallas, down one. Doncic has it poked away, and now Dallas.
First option, a back screen for Brook Lopez. Just bad communication. I don't know if they were supposed to switch here, but generally at the end of a game, on that sort of rip screen with like-sized defenders, you switch that, and Finney Smith and Kleba just didn't get on the same page. A great delivery.
Game coming down to this. 2.4 seconds to go. Dinwiddie will inbound it. Wood, Hardaway, Finney Smith, and Doncic join Dinwiddie. Dinwiddie lobs it up. Doncic will fire. No! Milwaukee escapes with a big-time win in Dallas. 106-105 the final.